All right, we're here with Ziad Hussein at the Jelly Meetup in San Francisco. And we're located here at the Iowa Ventures Common Space.
Yep, this is the co-working space.
And so you work here and you host this event once a week, once a month, or?
Yeah, we typically do it every Wednesday. Once in a while, I'll do one on a Monday. Pretty much every Wednesday, Jelly's going on here. Mm-hmm. This is in the co-working space of IO Ventures. So the space has three different sections. A lot of people in San Francisco might have been to the Summit, which is the coffee shop next door. And then on the other side of the wall is the co-working space where we're at now. And upstairs is where IO Ventures is headquartered, and they incubate companies and do all the cool startup stuff up there. So it's a pretty cool space, lots of different things going on. And usually for Jelly, we have about 5 to 15 people every week. Sometimes it gets a little bit bigger, sometimes a little bit smaller. It just depends on how busy everyone is. But it's a cool place to come hang out, get a coffee, and meet some other people that are doing cool
so,
projects.
So it starts at 1 o'clock. Until how long does it run?
Usually we're here till about 6 o'clock, 5:36. Sometimes a little bit earlier, but yeah, it's pretty much the second half of the day we're here.
Great. And what type of people show up here?
We've had a lot of different people show up. We have people who have a small freelancing business. We have people that are launching startups that have, you know, tons of users and growing really fast. We've had people who don't do anything with startups. It's pretty much open to anyone who wants to get out of their house instead of working at home, who has like their own company or as a freelancer.
So do any of the people from the IO Ventures or are there any of the incubated companies or members of the incubated companies participate here?
Well, right now, IO wrapped up its last group, I think, about 6 months ago. So they're in the process of incubating some new companies and picking up some new startups. So most of the companies that they did for the last round have kind of graduated outside of the co-working space and moved on to their own offices and stuff. But usually, yeah, like we do talk to a lot of those guys when they come through, and it's part of the whole experience.
Great. All right. Well, thanks a lot.
For sure.